Hola. It is the gamer time. You better let 'em lock me up. Okay. We are just going to be doing some nice relaxing tank grinding. I'm just going to play this thing. 85,000 for the Ho-Ri 2. Got a little charcuterie board right here. What's funny is that I never go this way. Oh shit, I'm spotted. I freaking love fake bushes, man. Literally my favorite thing, brother. Can't see him. He can see me. Come on, guys. Y'all got that. That's crazy that I got that he got in there. The 1357 didn't spot him until he was right there. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. This is now lost. Bro, why would you shoot at me, dog? I have only done one shot of damage this so far. That's what spotted me. The setter spotted me. I should have just stayed where I was. To be honest with you. Well, warm-up game. Go past tier 5. I mean, maybe, but I don't know. I like being able to dunk on tier 10s with a tier 8. Hey man, it's just part of the game. Just gotta learn how to deal with it. Yeah, I did not dunk on any bitches this game. I got dunked on. First time playing tanks in a while, so. But it seems like we have thrown pretty hard. I mean, that's why you just need to be better than everybody else. Gots to improve, brother. Double R, what's up, buddy? Nice shot. His LTG's dead. No, I gotcha. Ready to make an account? I don't know. I don't like that. I don't want the Chinese to have anything of mine. Fuck the CCP. Even though some of their tanks are, like, pretty okay. There wasn't really anything that he could have done. He actually had a pretty decent spot, just didn't work out for him. What's the name of that map? Cliff is kind of tough when you lose map control. It's a tough map to play. I mean, he was active. He was up towards the front for most of the game. It's just that we all kind of collapsed around him. think if I sit over here, I'll get shots into the city. After maybe getting a shot or two in, I'll go heavy tank flank. Let's see how special this team is today. Time 59 is doing something pretty nice. I think their Type 64 is already in mid. Wow, they really made that safe.
We didn't even scratch them.
That one bounced. Oh, hello. Give me that turret cheek, boy. I mean, that's probably the reason why you have a chat ban, bud. Ooh, I wonder if I hit the freaking Arty. No, there's only one Arty. I didn't hit him. Okay, I can no longer try to go to the heavy tank side. Because, they control mid. AA T60 is. Ooh, give me that track, boy. Give me that shit. Fucking quick draw McGraw right here. Nope, not quick enough for that guy. Tank destroyers are fucking boring. This poor guy. I had a slim shot right there. Should probably get up off my ass and help. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm up. Wait for me, I want to do some farming. Pretty sure I can just pen this T-34 with the T-34-3, my AP pen. Maybe not if he goes over that way. Oh, kill one shot. Do not worry, AT-15. I shall avenge ye. That's tough, Boo. That's tough. Gonna go teach this T-34-3 what DPM looks like. This thing's kind of nuts. Like, this thing's almost too good. I mean, yeah, the lower plate's a little weak, but this thing is pretty nuts. He's probably hiding in the back right here. DVP, where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh. Oh, he is my. Oh, the T69 had him. Yeah. There we go. Oh, I did hit something. What did I hit? I hit something blind. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. I hit the... Okay. I thought I hit something blind there for a second. Hell yeah. Even 40,000 more to go. Which. Ooh. I'm gonna do the thing. Go brawl. I think the Gowicka has more DPM than me, though, at close range. I'm fairly certain. Excuse me, son. I really want... But what's the possibility that that Gowicka will fit and sit in the back while I just destroy the heavy tanks? Take a shot at me, son. Come on, T-29, let me shoot. Oh, AMD, if you spot right now, I will give you at least 2 shots of damage. No spotting. That might have hit something right there. Tiger One, what are you doing, dog? He's a madman.
I'm a scat man.
What's up, brother? Ooh, ow. Brother, you cannot pen me. That's really stupid that the SU is there. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. He got me. What did the ISU pen me with? Man, that could have been a really good game. Oh well. $3,500? Nah. I mean, they just need to fix other things other than that. Play this thing for a minute. Don't get me wrong, bad players are not fun to have on your team, but they're also fun to fight against because you can just run rings around them. Remove Russians. I don't know. I don't think that's really that big of a problem. Because why would you play on... Why as a Russian would you play on the North American server when you have servers where you get much better ping than on here? Man, I can't really be a pseudo-heavy tank. I think that one, two, and B. Russian server doesn't exist. This is a Russian game, wasn't it? What do we want to do here? Sucks. I don't know, it's not so bad. I don't know what's bothering me. Yeah, the Asian server. Ho ho ho, buddy, that would be fucking sweet. Nothing wrong with being a casual. You know, you play the game just to have a little bit of fun, then so be it. Oh, come on. Besides, casuals make this game fun. Means you can have like 7k damage games. Like I had in this thing, I had a, like a over 7,000 damage game in this. Casuals, my onslaught sucks. Yeah, don't get me wrong. Brother. Oh, you're annoying. I didn't even see him. Oh, shit. E4. I mean, I don't play onslaught in general just because I know I'm not going to have fun with it. So why play something that I'm not going to have fun with? Dead easy. Now rain, I think, is pretty good. It's in a good spot. The game can be fun. Why are you aiming this way, dude? You're weird. I'm gonna wait on trying to shoot this E4 for a second. Well, here's the thing, is that those people have jobs, and they're able to pay money, and so... Ooh. He was waiting for me to try to do that. Money talks, man. Money talks. This game has to make money somehow. Unfortunately, they do it in that way. Not enough gun depression. Come on, gun. Work with me here. Wow, we lost that other flank. I have not done much this game. I mean, yeah, a little bit. Ooh, that hurt. This guy going where the heavy tanks would go would probably have been pretty beneficial. I like the concept 5. It's interesting. It's just a leopard from before it was buffed, and that leopard wasn't that bad. That's one thing some people don't understand, is that even though, like, you're not going to completely dominate in every single match, but you gotta understand, is that yeah, is it not like absolutely dominating, but it's still a decent tank, just like the Type 71. It's kind of slow, and the hull armor isn't good, but you know, you get a decent gun, you get some decent turret armor, and you can still do well. So, the whole argument of, oh, it's not an OP tank, I'm not going to play it, is kind of moot. If you can't play just a normal tank and do well, then you're not a good player. That's kind of the whole gist of it. If you have to rely on OP tanks, then, you know, kind of not a good sign. The line of a good player is being able to do your health and damage. Hey, look, I've said that this thing's kind of fucking nuts. I've already said that. This thing is absolutely crazy. I'm just trying to get through the line to get to the tier 10. Yeah, like, the Type 71 is a decent tank. The Concept 5 is not absolutely terrible. It has some pretty decent downsides, but, you know, these things will be fixed in a patch, you know, getting buffed, and it'll be better. It'll be playable. It'll be much more playable. It's really not, though. You get, like, your DPM's low, but you can mitigate that with certain things and with a certain playstyle. I mean, the Leopard, the OG Leopard, was the exact same way. Ugh. Give it to me. I'll take that. I mean, yeah, but it's the opening of the match. I don't want to rush in. Once I know what's going on in this flank, I'll push in, but... Gotta wait for information, brother. That's all this game is. It's just a battle of information. That's why light tanks are so crucial. And if you don't have a good light tank player, then... you're kinda SOL, unless you're able to really outplay them. Really outplay the enemy team. Really wanna know where this at... T95 is. Because that will turn me into Swiss cheese, brother. Oh? Do I have a shot? Oh, I missed. Rip, dude. Oh, shit. There's someone pretty close. Alright, let's, T95 is still not spotted. The Crusader SP is, like, right there. Easy farm. Oh, there's a T95. Oh, come on, gun, please. Work with me here. You want to turn the T95 so I can shoot you? Spicy. That was a nice little spicy pen right there. Yeah. There we go. Oh, look out. Where is he? Really, like right there. Oh shit. Oh, come here, Mr. Stetter. Oh, gun depression, please. Why rush him? You have like 2 DPM. Come here.
The CC drowned himself.
Start withdrawal.
Negative. Give me that shit. Hell yeah. 10k XP. Oh, I got a blind shot? What did I hit? Or did I... Did I get a blind shot? I don't think I did. Excuse me. My bad. My stock. That's a cool camo, though. I like that. Spot them out for me, brother. Oh, holy shit, they did not. They are bullshit pushing the other side of the map.
Ooh.
It's a nice little shot right there. That ISU is not. Uh-oh. Gotta hide. I wonder what spotted me.
No, don't do it.
What could have spotted me? Oh, it's probably the A46 sitting like right here or something. I think No, you poor bastard. Very much like to shoot that, but I also don't want to get absolutely slapped. I got spotting on the OI. There's that ISU. There is the ISU. We can kill that ISU. I'd be more than happy to push up. That thing's just a wee bit scary. Oof. Well, I didn't get spotted by that guy. Fuck it, dude. No guts, no glory. Holy shit, I hit that? That's crazy. Aw. Man, he got unspotted real quick. Let's play the Type 71. That's kind of cool. I like that circuit board looking skin. Too arty. Yikes. Orden. Report that man. Complain unsportsmanlike conduct. Ooh, I'm spotted. That's not good. That's crazy that I didn't spot him until a little bit after. Oh, come on, dude. I don't like that thing. Not really any good way to pen it. Let's see what I can do right here. Can I be cheeky? What is that char? What is our char doing? How about you get out of here? Nobody likes you. Yo, that's crazy that he hit that. Oh, shit. Wow. I love how that didn't take his fucking tracks off. That is so cool, dude.
Bail out. This vehicle has had it.
Oh well. Yeah, I'm going up onto the hill. This is a pretty good matchmaking for me. They don't have one. Yeah, I think I'm winning the hill for. I don't even think they're the King Tiger's gold might be able to get through me, just frontally, but I know the 45 can't. At least I'm fairly certain. That is an ugly fucking skin. That's funny that he's able to get into there. There's already something right there. Oh, it's a T-20.
A bow.
Prepare the tracks.
Kill the 45 TP, fellas. Love kicking ass, dude. Get out of here, dude. Turn the tank. Kill this man. There we go. See ya, dude. Go get a VK, I believe. Wow, that guy's all the way over there. Gosh damn, dude.
Enemy armor is destroyed.
Killing that guy's pretty big.
Enemy armor
Where did that shot even go, dude? Top Gun. They're knocked out. Give me. Are they really all the way in the back there? Wow, he drowned. They both drowned? Why would they do that?
Whee!
That was a good game. Hell yeah, dude. Holy cow, dude. 1,500 base XP. Sweet. Almost 20,000 XP right there. That is crazy. Alright, we are almost there. I have a sneaking suspicion that this thing is not going to be as good.
That's funny that a Tiger P was able to get in there like that. Come on, gun depression, please.
Mine! Why are there hip tanks? That wasn't very smart. Really, a scorpion can hide in there? Behind that hill? Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm not poking that again. He's gonna load gold. There's 703s on that side of the map, brother. Tried. Fuck you, dude. What? He probably penned my upper structure. Yeah. Unfortunate, that is. Good shot.
only signaled nearby vehicles.
Don't I have the Scorp G? Yeah, I do. I need to play this. I don't play this very often. I also kind of want to 3-mark this thing. Three mark that. I have two of these to 3-mark now. I have these two things to 3-mark as well. I have a lot of German shit I just don't use. Alright, so how much do I need now? I'm at 74. So really, I only need like one game of 11,000 to get the Hori 2. But we will not use the free XP. Click your baby thumbnail. Woo. You know what's funny, I just realized? Skoda T56, I don't think can pen me at all, even with his gold rounds, because I think the gold rounds are only like 246 or something, which is kind of crazy. I don't know who thought that this thing was a good idea. Gun down.
Enemy armor is hit. We've lost the track. Track fixed. Let's roll. Penetration. Oh.
I just don't understand how the T-32 was able to sneak up like that. Uh-oh. Oh, I might be fucked here. Good shot. I don't think this is gonna. This is definitely an L, I'm pretty sure. Okay, do I wanna play? Let's play a tier 8 tank destroyer. Let's play the Kanoden. This thing's kind of funny. It's kind of goofy, really. I mean, being able to go 74. Hilarious. Is this a gold pen on this? Like, kind of crazy. Pretty sure it is. Let's get this show on the road. 330 heat pen on a tier 8. Uh-oh. I'm insane. What? Oh, it's a Brask that's out there. Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here. I really wish this batch had to go do something else. My Caliban's a little... Look, Brask, you need to not be there. What the fuck is that K2 doing?
die, man. Raska's almost dead, so that's good. Oh shit! That's so dumb.
Why was that Caliban there?
Oh well.
That man was gonna sacrifice himself in that way, no matter what I did. He wanted me. It's just such an odd place for the Caliban to be. Is the Machito still in battle? The Tsugumara. No, I don't want that. I'll do that. And detection. $280, dude. It's like not worth using. At all. I think putting a turbo on this thing would be pretty sweet. Take that. Put the old Turbs Garuni on it. 40 power to weight going 70. Yeah, I think that's pretty sweet. I think this is probably the best one of the experimental that you can get. Bounty Turbski. Alright. Here it's. Wow, we only need 2,000 more if we wanted to use the free XP. Once we get this thing, get the Hori 2 research, we'll place some of the M41D. I really like that tank. So if I do well this match, I should be able to I don't know where I should go. I think I'm gonna go to the North Hill. I think that might be my best option, honestly. Now, will I be fast enough in order to be able to get up on the end up there before getting shot? Probably not, but fuck it. LTG's screening for me.
Climb.
Yes, keep screening for me, LTG. Yes, I can shoot into here. Go ahead and load up a Goldie. Oh, I can't actually really shoot into there. Oh shit.
No, don't do it.
Brother. Okay, Skoda, you deal with that. I will shoot at these guys. I am going to farm you. Think I'm sick, don't you, mama? Shit, they be going ham. They be going absolutely buck wild. Look, brother, you... Oh, he can pen me. He actually knows where to shoot me. Oh. Come on, gun, please, dude.
Penetration.
Brother, I am helping. Of just not hitting where I want to hit. Oh, that's an absolutely nasty fucking spot.
We didn't penetrate their armor. That one didn't go through.
fuck are you? Are you pushing up, bud? He's not. I'm curious as to where this 53 TP is. There he is. Yeah, you're not leaving that spot, buddy. Without losing a little bit of something.
Moving to support your position.
Positive. I think I'm just gonna rush this 53 TP because something's gotta give. We wanna try to win this. And start taking players off the board. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. He destroyed my gun. That's so lucky, dude. Holy shit, 300. And he didn't even hit me. Put the thing back where it came from, or so help me.
Thanks a lot.
Yes, sir.
I got you, big dog. Although my gun's damaged. I don't know how much of the getting of the have you I have. We need to do something here. Yes, Emil, hide. Hide in the cap. I have you. You watch one way, I'll watch the other. We'll be set. We're not going to win this. They still have 1375 alive. He's going to spot him out. Yeah. Ow. Rip. Type 63 played it well. I think if I would have rushed to try to find, I mean, if I didn't get hit by the M12 for like 300, I think I probably could have rushed the Type 63 and won the game. But, you know, what can you do? Hey yo. Okay, reset. Minus 10%. So I'll still have. Oh, okay. I need to do this a little bit more. I can get old BIA. Ooh. Now the question is, do I go? And no, I'll go city. But say, do I go O-line? But Artie's just gonna eat me alive out there. So yeah, we go A-line. Absolutely whoop everybody in the city. Let's get out to their base. Call it a game. It'll be easy. Easy, I says. I says to you. That's a lot of health. Ooh, yes, sir. Give me. Give me all that shit. I don't want to get too crazy. We'll just sort of set up right here. What a fucking angle that was. That BZ was looking for an angle on me right there. Oh, my bad, bro. That was mine. Brother, get out of my way. Easy game. Where do you think you're going, buddy? Gibbs.
The commander is hurt. He can't focus.
He just decided not to shoot at me anymore when I turned to him. So funny. Ow. Oh, Auntie, where are you? There you are. 2 HP, dude. Sim-12 was like right over here, I believe. He's close to over here. You better not be drowning. Oh, there he is.
Ready to fire. Let's find another target.
Gibbs. Very nice.
That should be last game I need in this thing.
Then it's off to the farm with this overpowered thing. This thing's nuts. Alright, now just have to research a gun that's really expensive. Well, now I gotta buy the damn thing. And so I think we will sell. Do we even have. I'm pretty sure tier 8s use class 1s, don't they? Am I right? I don't know. I'm gonna just sell the whole thing. Send to barracks, sell. One, 1, 9, 9, 4, 9, 6. Sweet. Now, all I need to do is just grind out a couple 100,000 credits, and we can get this thing. Which I'm pretty sure is definitely not as good as the tier 7. I have a sneaking suspicion. Okay. Now, what do we want to play? That's the big issue here. Pretty close to getting the second mark on this. I haven't played this thing in probably a super long time. I'll put Shredder as the loader here. Concealment, intuition, and we'll do safe stowage. We'll do concealment on this guy. My view range at right now 430 or 42. Yeah, we'll get the max. Oh no, we won't. Should be max. Yeah, 463. Okay. Let's What's the reload on this? 5.2. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oh yeah, I forgot the thing gets kind of busted high explosive. Bring about 10. Okay. Let's see if I can get the second mark on this for one game. I should have put a turbo on this. That's what I should have done. Should change the... I think I want to remark this. Depending on how far my marks drop during this match, after this match, we'll decide if I want to remark it or not. I got literally the worst spawn to try to do this. Oh. They are in our base. I bend him with HE, dude.
Penetration.
Come on, Borsig, just fucking pull forward. Have the nerve. Okay. We're gonna go help kill these guys. Hello? Is anybody going to shoot this fucking FCM?
Enemy armor is damaged.
Oh my god. These people suck so hard. What are you guys doing? Come on! What?
This vehicle has had it.
Damn it. I thought that was wild that nobody was shooting that FCM 50 ton.
We're immobile.
That was a little mean. That was mean from that Baraska. He waited for him to turn all the way around. Just hurry up and die, man. Let's see, did I drop a bunch? Nope, that is second mark right there. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try to three mark this thing while I'm grinding out credits. Why is that not auto resupply? M41G 30 marking. All right. I'm gonna go around here.
Time to roll out.
I only have two mediums. So I don't really think. I mean, unless if the. Their. KPZ and Chieftain really want to get on my nerves. Like this guy is right now. That was pretty sweet. Oh God. Gosh, get the gun down.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Panzer.
Penetration.
This Chieftain is kind of dumb.
Enemy armor is hit. Enemy armor is damaged. One of our tracks is damaged.
Okay. Why are you spamming gold, bud? A little weird. Both their medium tanks are spotted. The T-100's a little concerning. I'm wondering where that man is. Jesus Christ, dude.
Target acquired. Let's find another target. Enemy armor is hit. Bail out. This vehicle has had it.
That is not going to go well. I knew the T-100 was around there somewhere. Wish that T-832 moved up to around there. But oh well. I'm probably gonna lose the mark progress that I got from that match on that game. Oh well. But let's play. Where is it? M41D while we wait. This thing's fun. I think this is probably the better of the two M41s that you can get. Gun's just more fun to use and much more maneuverable. Only problem is that you don't get the, you don't get any good HE. But it does look cool. I wish the Americans got a version of this. Yeah, 38mm of pen, that's not enough. Not enough. Fuck it, dude. I'm gonna try to go into the center. Oh, that's cool, dude. Ugh. No! I got zero damage! Oh, man. Oh, this guy's, oh, well. Very unfortunate. Come on, gun. Fuck you. Fosh, please, dude. Try, pal. What are you? Really, brother? Fucking feels bad. That's what you get, bud. That's what you get. Everything's spotted. I'm gonna make a play here. Idiot. Oh, that's... Oh, this is lovely. Thank God, dude. Hey, yeah, buddy, there's stuff happening over here. I don't know if you noticed. What happened to our mouse? Where did he go? Well, the mouse just died right there. Holy shit! Oh no, that's not the right tank. I was like, I dropped like 18%. No. Okay.
Okay. Gonna do that. No, am I gonna do this or are you gonna do this? Hilarious. Oh my god. I love getting spotted through bushes, bro. My favorite thing. Commander's vision system. One of the worst things to be added. Bro, fuck you. CVS really should be taken out of the game. Why are you shooting HE, man?
Think I'm the sack, or don't you, mama? Go.
Now it is our turn. Go. Fuck you, dude. How are you that boring in a Jagdpanzer? You sit in the back of the map. Oh well. Okay, you should probably back up. Oh, and you don't have a repair kit? We're gonna lose this somehow. Because these two guys are just fucking around with a T-54 lightweight. Like, Sturv, you just... Oh, I forgot there's even an ELC. I don't understand. Like, guys, there's two of you. One's way faster than the other. Aim! Let it aim a little bit! What are you doing?
Oh my gosh.
I don't get how this is happening. Why would you back? Oh my lord. There we go. PK, please, dude. Go cap. Oh, Sterve. Oh, please guess correctly. Why would you stop? Why would you stop, you absolute dumbass? Oh my gosh.
Absolute Muppets, dude.
The party. What absolute fucking Muppets. All of these guys. Everyone on my team. Oh damn, this thing with a turbo would be kind of nuts. I do have a bounty turbocharger. Mobility. Okay. I think I'm just going to get right here. I should be fast enough if nobody blocks me.
Let's
damn Type 59. Are we gonna lose that? Oof. There's not really any way for me to get out of this. There's no good way for me to get out of this. Kill him. Kind of boned. Look, brother, I know where you're at. You.
Bail out. This vehicle has had it.
We would have won Hill. Would have been fine. Oh no. Hoping that the CS63 goes in. He should. Go to the hill, you f- Oh. That's gonna be an L. Yep, I'm not going hill. Yep, I'm not going hill, dude. Fuck that, brother. I ain't about that shit right now. I guess I'll go help the CS. Why are you running? I'm fucking dead now. Dude, there's no way you have those kind of gun stats. Zero chance, dog. Bro. How did you not? How? What is the reaction time on this Skoda, dude? Think I'm sick, don't you, mama? I just don't understand the reasoning of the CS. Just like, why would you go that way? Makes zero sense. Yeah, I think I'm done playing the game for today. Play some Star Citizen. See if I can run it. And if not, then I'll just cut the stream here. Cut the stream, but... what would I even put for the title? I don't even know what I would even put. Okay. Let's spin up the old Star Citizen. See if things work out. See if I can actually, stream. And play it. I mean, I just updated it. I guess I should have updated. I was kind of over all the tanks for today. What's up, buddy? What you doing? What'd you get?
I got a cool shirt.
Oh yeah?
You were talking about some M81.
Ooh.
The shit was
kinda
tight, right?
Hell yeah, dude. Oh, that is sick. I love M81.
That's what I got.
Oh hell yeah, brother. Let's see if it'll fit. Nope. I have. I might be working for Bill. I don't know. Yeah. Oh, really? I gotcha.
Not really like.
Right.
Oh. You streaming right now?
Yeah. Wow, what's up? Hold on, I could...
Alright. What do you think, Brandy? Like my hat? This hat's pretty sweet. I actually really like this.
Yeah, it's a good color. It's like nice and dark. That's why I liked it. I saw it and I was like, ooh.
Honestly, you should have just gotten this. I don't know why you got shirts. How much were these hats?
Huh?
How much were these hats?
It's like $28.
$28? Yeah, holy expensive. Shit, dude.
But they're good hats. And your windbreak design?
Yeah.
Top notch.
Top notch? Sweet.
Not even wet.
Not even wet?
Not even wet. Not even once.
There you go. It is one of the hats of all time. Hey, man, this is the greatest hat of all time. Okay, let's see if there is a way for me to get something other than of CADPAT. What the hell is CADPAT? Cody, what's CADPAT? Yeah. Oh, it's like multicam?
No, CADPAT's like the
camera. There we go. Ship weapons. Vehicle weapons. I think they're size 4s. Ooh, 41,000. That's a little steep.
This is kind of fun. It's that Marine Corps.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I gotcha. Did you just buy that?
No.
Oh.
John gave me this when we were in Washington. He bought it from somewhere, I don't know where.
Okay.
But I was like, ooh, man, I
kind of
like the shirt.
Size 3. No, I gotcha. That's cool, though.
That's actually pretty good. It's got that material. I don't think it's the same type of material as yours.
It's pretty close.
Pretty close, right?
Yeah. Should wear that.
The Butlerian Jihad starts.
Hey, man, there's no time like the present. Start the Butlerian Jihad. Yeah, dude. Muad'Dib! I said, I don't think so. Okay, we're going to switch out a couple weapons on some stuff. We will deliver this here. That way I can take off two of the repeaters. Oh. Man, why are you buying that shit? Oh, that's actually nice. I like that. It's a nice material. Oh, okay. Okay. 511 Hall. How much did all this cost? Then why'd you buy it?
Because, man, I was caught up in the moment.
I should have been there so I could tell you, like, hey, man, you don't need these.
Yeah, and then I got this.
Oh, very nice.
Yeah, I kind of like that one.
It's like a Hawaiian weird camo.
Yeah.
That's weird.
Yeah,
it is. Weird, but cool. Yeah, it's, see, like me, I have plenty of collared shirts.
Yeah.
Now, they're not all, like, they're not all short sleeves. Okay, so, oh, yeah. Now we go to the F7C Mark II.
Assistant vehicle weapons. Nose. We put that on there.
I was going to try and find you a cool patch for your hat. Put on it, but they didn't really have anything cool.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Not like when I go down to Houston. They got some fucking badass patches.
I gotcha. Turret gun. Okay, I need to go back to the Hornet. Say what? It looks a little, yeah. It looks a little fruity. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh, brother. Yeah, goofy. Yeah. Okay. Mark two. Vehicle weapons. Revenant Gatling. Let's put the rhinos on it. Nose turret. Okay. I don't know why that's not showing up. You know what? Actually, let's make the let's actually keep the Revenant Gatlings on this, because I have a good amount of repeaters that can bring the shields down, and then the Gatlings that can. How much have I spent on this game? Some would call it small money. Others would call it a lot. So it's all relative. But I think I've probably spent around $1,600. Something around there. Hangar one. You have to think though, Brandy, that this is over probably 5 years. Of playing the game, like, even then, if you divide that, it's probably around $400 a year I spent on this game, and it's still not done. I mean, yeah, when you're trying to make perfection, you got to takes time, you know. Where the fuck is my damn elevator? I don't know, man. It's just so unique. I mean, other than the elevator's not really wanting to work. Come on, damn it. How'd the interview go? It went good. I'm hoping to hear back from them here soon. Elevators, please. I beg. I don't think, Oh! Okay, sweet. Decided to work. Enter pilot seat. You? Okay, that's not wanting to work. There we go. You are clear to launch. Okay, let's do... So let's start getting this done. Yeah, I mean, it's pretty sweet. It's pretty sweet. Ooh, nice. Oh wow, yeah.
Yeah, that's a lot.
That makes it pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Very positive.
Yeah.
Very positive, brother. Okay, let's see how well. My dogfighting skills turn out to be. Going pretty quick here. We'll cut back into gun mode. At 10. I need to turn that off. Oh shit, my revenants are not fully... And they're not reloaded. Damn it. Oh well. For whatever's chilling here, we'll just use the damn, you're fucking my shit up. Hello. Man, this is a lot more difficult. Oh, hello.
No? Can you die, please? Come on. Why does that change? Oh shit. Jesus Christ, dude. Okay. I'm gonna have to fly back to the fucking station to repair my damn spaceship. I got absolutely fucked up. It's definitely a lot more difficult without auto gimbals. I've relied on them. It's been such a crutch for so many years. No. Oh no, my poor ship. I'm probably very close to dying. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Why did I do that? I almost freaking crashed. Okay. Time to do a nice little repair.
Much better. Let's hope that there's no bad guys. Okay, don't teleport anywhere. Oh, there's hit markers. Hell yeah. Well, that's a sneaky one right there. Ooh, almost went right into that one. Okay. Reconnect uplink. Put that away. And you die. I have no idea what the override is at. Uh-oh. Fucking eject. The fucking eject button. Is that the... Oh, that's one of the Vanguards. I think I saw one of them. Okay, what are you? You are a arrow, so I can't really kill and board you. I think that's a Vanguard right there. Yeah, I think that is one. So if I can board them, I can kill the pilots.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure I saw one of the vanguards with its rear door open. All right. Pray for me, boys. Yeah, that's 100% a Vanguard.
Is that? Yeah, and his rear door is open. I can see that.
Sick, dude. Man, this mission's a lot more difficult for the Master Mode. Come to me so I can kill the rest of your little friends. Almost there. Hopefully this will work. Otherwise, I will have to kill myself and go get another ship. Considering that door is open, I should be pretty good to do this. Open up. Oh, damn it. I probably should have jumped off or jumped out of that before that happened. Oh well. We'll just spawn another ship. Go finish that up. It will let me respawn. Yeah, it should. Yeah, it's going to.
Come on, game. There we go. We're back, baby. There we go. All right, let's get into the ship, go out there, and finish that up. We'll use the Crusader. Hangar one. Why is it doing that? Go kill the rest of them and get my shit back.
Crazy that I can't. I haven't detected them yet on radar. Oh, it's because they're not here. Oh, that's cool. Why is that just shooting? Oh, shit. It's one down. Ugh. Field failure. That's two. Oh my gosh, it's a freaking arrow, dude. Why is it targeted? Oh shit. Well, that's all the Xeno threat eliminated. It's my anvil. Pretty sure this is where I died. Yeah. Woo. Can I open exterior? Where's that button at? Deploy landing gear. Of course. Oh boy. Really sucks that the mission isn't ending. Might have to fly around, make sure that there's no more that spawned in when they're hiding somewhere. Oh my gosh, can you stop? Like, why won't it let me loot him? Oh my gosh. This game. Going to have to back up the friggin' ship into him, swallow him in through the back. Man, this server is having a tough time right now. Might have to server hop. Oh, wait, I have a freaking tractor beam. What am I doing? I could literally just tractor him into the cargo bay. Or tractor my old body into the cargo bay. I keep forgetting that that's a thing in this game. Can I go into... Okay, how do I go into what the fuck? How do I go into into the turret view? Keybinds, scan mode. How do you go into the fucking... Man, they made things so much more complicated. Gosh, come on. Is there really no... Okay. Options, keybinds, advanced controls, turrets, turret advanced, C, change turret position. Okay, no, that's not it. How do I enter remote turret? How does one enter remote turret? Okay. Turret advance. Vehicles targeting. Okay. Okay, see if that'll do. Ah, here we go. No, don't go that way. Okay, can we... Oh my gosh. Well, I don't even think that that would work. Try for freaking 30 minutes just to try to get... Okay. There we go. Got my stuff back. Let's run on back this way, see if there's any. Why are my bottom weapons not firing? Okay, this thing fucking sucks. I need to go back and get actual fighting vehicle. So that's the rest of the Xeno threat that I need to kill, I guess. At least I was able to go get my stuff. They did that again. Where if you have your landing gear down, it makes you go slower. I thought that was only for certain vehicles, not this. Not everything. No more hot landings, I guess. What the fuck? Okay. Oh my gosh, this fucking... I need to give this thing a bigger friggin' landing bay. Jesus. Why can I not loot him? What the hell? Okay. It wants to open. Fucking let me loot my own body, you stupid game. Ah, here we go. Do I just need to be in like a certain angle here? Oh my gosh, game. Please. Oh, it's not even letting me do that. Okay. Man, I think I'm done playing for today. Of any kind of game. I'm gonna go get something to eat and everything. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll check you later.